Let me just give you an idea. This box, the height of the box was 31 and a half inches. This girl is 50 inches tall, so you can imagine being crammed into this area. They found her soiled and sweaty.
Standing about 5 feet away from my photographer, and when he turns off the light, I'm no longer visible, but the predator can still see me from 15,000 feet in the sky.
Yeah, Katie, I don't think anybody expected that this race would be so close. I'm here at the supporter party at Cooperstown here in Phoenix, and they've been working on this for 3 years. They say they expected a win tonight.
This is about the area where Sean Drent's vehicle was found, and underneath this tree is where his body was located. And as we showed you the other night, there is a memorial here now.
What was happening is they were watching these people called straw buyers, people that were maybe if I had a criminal record, I'd say, hey, Susan, can you go buy this gun on my behalf because you don't have a criminal record? And then you'd give it to me. Well, ATF agents were watching this happen. They were allowing these guns to get into the hands of criminals, and then they were letting them go.
We have an update now on that breaking story, the four-alarm pallet fire outside a recycling plant in Glendale. We have Tim Vetcher out there live at the scene. And Tim, earlier we saw that flaming debris flying around. Can you kind of explain how close you are to homes? Are they in danger?
And normally when you think about training, you might think about physical training or learning how to drive this big truck.
His last name is Jared Loughner, which is L-O-U-G-H-N-E-R. We're trying to do some background checks on him. Right now, we looked him up in the court system.
We spent months digging for clues in police reports and government documents, and then we uncovered proof that some of these high-powered weapons allowed to slip through the cracks are connected to dangerous crimes.
All right, loads of Cardinals fans celebrating tonight after a preseason win against the Texans.
We went undercover.
He told us that everybody gets one. Everybody gets a medical marijuana ID card.
Did you have anything to do with Drent's death? Can you talk to us about the DNA samples? What do you want us to know about Sergeant Drent?
In breaking news right now, a man has just told police he is the one who set that building on fire.
Anybody is thrilled to see snow right now, and Santa Claus. It feels good with all the mugginess we've got.